Crystal, I didn't come here just to say hi. I'm writing a major expose on Senator Daniels.
Really? We're hosting a fundraiser for him tomorrow night.
I know. I was assigned to cover the senatorial race and heard rumors that when Daniels was a judge years ago, he took bribes. Now I have dozens of sources, all on the record.
Thank you for telling me. I'll talk to Blake about canceling.
The thing is that one of the people that Daniels took bribes from was Blake. He could go to prison for that.
No. Blake would never bribe a judge.
My sources are really solid, Crystal. You might not know your husband as well as you think.
Tim, welcome. Great to see you. I'd like you to meet my partner, Fallon Carrington.
Yet another reason not to do it.
Who is she again?
Former friend, current foe. But she has a point. I'm gonna need your offer in writing. Pen?
What, do you expect me to call my lawyer?
No, no need. I was pre-law first semester at Wharton.
You know, I don't know why you're so worried. Even if you lose, you still win. Best night of your life, I promise.
My beloved mother used to tell me, never make promises you can't keep. It's rude and impolite.
You expect me to throw in my box seats for the Falcons, too?
Oh, come on, Tim. Don't tell me you're all hat and no cattle. I think it's still a fair bet. Let's play some poker.
Is this your idea of negotiating?
Just trust me. I'm about to win us our land lease at a fair price.
You're gambling with our company?
Not exactly.
What?
I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
How about we up the stakes even further?
You want to raise me?
How about, instead of 10 million, you give us the land lease for $1 a month?
You want me to put $240 million on one hand of poker? How will you match it?
You wanted a night with me? How about a weekend in Vegas? All the bacon you can eat.
I guess we both lose tonight, honey. You can have the lease for 10 mil. Out of curiosity, what did you have?
More balls than you, Tim. That's why I'll always win.